Is it raining? Rain indoors? I mean, that's some next level engineering. How the hell did you get here? I can't believe it. It looks like a clean cut. How is that possible? Seems like I need a key to operate the elevator. Gross. But also really interesting. Hey! Shit. That guy had a briefcase. If it's our briefcase, that means he met Foster. I have to get to him.
Here's where I'd put my badge for upgrade, if I had one. Briefcase. It's one of the scientists that came here along with Section 8. He seems injured. He couldn't have gone that far.
Stop! Put down the briefcase. I said, put it down!
Please. Please don't shoot.
You're from HCO, aren't you? Where did you get this?
There was a gunfight. I was with the sergeant.
Gora? Yeah,
yes, a Hades soldier found us. He had it. He dropped it near me, and I...
Where's he now?
Who?
Where's this Hades soldier?
I don't know. He and Gora were fighting. Then those monsters turned up, and I don't know. I ran away. Maybe Gora killed him.
You've been hit. Don't try to move.
He was the one who shot me. Your friend. Why are you doing this to us? Are you trying to silence us? People died here.
I have no fucking idea what happened in this shithole.
People need to know.
You must know something. Those monsters. I saw them teleport with my own eyes. Tell me how.
In theory, it shouldn't be possible. But they must have found a way. Matter transfer. That was the aim of the research.
They actually pulled it off. Those motherfuckers.
Revolution. An unprecedented technological advance.
But how? What are those clusters of electricity? And why do they bring corpses back to life?
They were manipulating the structure of electromagnetic fields. It seemed like a baseless theory, but then they made a discovery that changed everything. In that briefcase, I'm not sure, but... Like everyone else. This is what you want, isn't it? It's the only thing you care about. You'll never get it! What do you want from me? No, don't come any closer! I didn't do anything to you. Get back, get back! Leave me alone!
Vulcan, are you receiving me? I need an extraction point. I've recovered the briefcase. I repeat, I've recovered the briefcase. Shit, I'll have to get closer to the surface. I'm sorry, Foster, but I have to get this briefcase out of here. I'll need a security badge to open it. Where the hell are they pumping all this water to? A security badge to open it. Vulcan! Thank God. I need an extraction point. I'm making my way back to the surface. It's a mess down here.
What the hell is going on? I've lost contact with the others. I can't.
Vulcan, get me out of here.
I tried to warn you. Now with this storm, it's practically impossible to guarantee extraction. I'll do what I can, but I'm going to need a precise location. Where the hell are you?
I don't know. I'm climbing some kind of weird water tower. This place is a fucking death trap. I lost contact with Foster and Roddick got left behind. He's injured.
Shit.
As soon as I reach the surface, I'll be able to give you more details, if I make it in one piece. Holy hell. So that's where the rest of the plane went. Losing charge. What's wrong with it? fucking badge doesn't have a high enough security level. I need to update the clearance if I want to get out of here.
Alone.
upgraded to the maximum level. Let's go back up, Delilah.
Thank you. resisting, it will get easier to breathe.
What is it? Fucking answer me!
It is knowledge. It is truth. I understand. I was just like you. Survival. The first commandment. The prime imperative.
Let me out of here!
But the question is, what are you living for? And above all, what will you die for? A little patience. You will soon be free, really free. You're lucky. You know, when I arrived here, there was nothing. Corridors leading nowhere. In the dark, an abyss lying in wait at the end of each day. For the longest time, only one light illuminated it, like a lighthouse in a storm. Then it happened. The order changed. I turned off that last light and the abyss became a peak from which to look out over everything else. What are you looking for when you gaze into the abyss? He's waiting for you.
Breathing. And who's that guy? Gora. Wasn't that unprepared after all? Radek, hold on. It's almost over.